Hello, hello, and welcome back. We just got done with Chernobyl, then Lima, and now a very peculiar area on our planet. Well, if you're good at studying maps, you can probably just immediately tell where we are. I have actually made references to this place a couple times. So anyways, we're kicking off episode 20. This is going to be a little bit of a special episode. Partly because there's just no roads to zoom into, but as we see here, there's some pictures we can go into. Very, very interesting square courtyard area. And we have these irregular doorways. Makes you think that there might have been something up and overhanging a lot of this. It's very well fortified. Huge wall. Interesting, says historical conflict prison. And over here says museum theater. Misread it at first. I thought it said musical theater, so that would have been kind of weird. Very historical indeed. Would have been a weird area for a prison. Seems like the way it was plotted out is a kind of like a star formation. Convict hospital. Wow. Emily Bay. Let's go right in this little peninsula here. Ah, yes. Beautiful star pines. Also known as Norfolk pines. And this, my friends, is where we're at. We're on Norfolk Island. And eventually I'll zoom out and show you where that is in relation to the rest of the world, but it's off of Australia and New Zealand. But this is beautiful. Little peninsula, huge pine trees. And they have these large needles, and within the needles, there's like more needles. They're like a centimeter round almost. And if you look at them up close, they have these fine little thick hairs, and they're kind of like thick needles that create one giant needle amongst many. So let's see what this point is like. Got any photos here? Nice. Look at that. Beautiful water, beautiful pine. That is a great photo right there. Little retro edging on there. Wow. Well done with those photos. Cemetery Bay. So I know very little about the history on this island, but it appears that it was a prison island, similar to how Australia started. I shouldn't say how it started, but when it started to, you know, get more populated from Northern Europeans, particularly England, through their mass expansion around the world, they created a lot of different territories, and with that came a lot of prisoners. So it looks like a lot of places to inhabit. Nice little lodge here. Silver bedding. Looks comfortable. Very clean. Beautiful kitchen. Let's check out this view. Wow, look at that. It's like semi-tropical. We got the palm trees and the pine trees, beautiful grass. Yeah, that's nice. A little aerial shot there. Looking over this bluff. Water down below. That's nice. Beautiful aerial shot. You can see where we are just down below there. And that little cove we were at. And then the prison area beyond the beach line where the waves are breaking. And that little cove there. It's really beautiful. Bald Bay Reserve. The White House Ocean View Spa Villa. Nice. The woodwork here is immaculate. Pretty standard, but wow, look at those chairs. Huh. Nice. It's a good place for some good R&R. Let's take a view up north along this rocky shoreline. Looks like a nice little hut right down in there. Was that Two Chimneys Road? Two Chimneys Winery. Nice. Looks delicious. Simon's Water, huh? Huh. No idea what that is. Go around towards the north side of the island, northeast side, Forester Court. Clifftop cottages. Nice bedding. Love the openness. Very spacious, amazing views, highly polished. Wow. Couldn't get more shiny than that. It's fancy. It's a one of a kind place to get married. Imagine it gets pretty windy out here, looking at those white caps out there. Interesting. Ships probably come out here to resupply that, so it's probably pretty tricky to keep an island like this supplied. But seems like it's got just about everything it needs. National Park walking tracks. Ah, it'd be nice to have somewhere to dip into here, but doesn't look like it. So early stages here, yeah? To be able to see how little there is going on at this island. Oh wow, that is nice. Nice little grassy walkway looping around the edge. Nice lookout area. It's beautiful grassy walkways. Thank you, Daniel Ford, for this photo. All right, a little North Point here. Very steep coastlines, Point Vincent. Nice fluffy grass. People out enjoying the view. Looks like we're looking south now. Back towards the island. These trees look pretty big. Pretty old, I imagine. Almost looks like an oak tree right there. Much slower growing tree than most pine. That's why it's such a strong wood. Ah, gorgeous picture. Thank you, John Ekrig. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. So, can see the entire island here. Couple roadways that mingle up towards the middle. And I'm gonna see if we can get towards the center there to be able to see if there's any food places or. I just wanted to kind of go around the perimeter first. As this island is pretty limited, we can get into more detail. This is really vast and open. Nice little vineyard there. It's kind of deceiving because it's so bright and almost question its authenticity. Just because everything else looks, more grassy and whatnot. So this is really nice. This is beautiful how come from Anson Bay Road. Got these little trails. Little switchback here, switchback down under the tree, switchback down along these bushes, and a switchback down to this beautiful beach. Looks a bit chaotic though. Just immediately deep water. Just from the contrasting colors there and lack of waves, because there's a little bit of waves here, but that's just a steep gradient. I think a more gradual gradient, you'd probably have more waves, right? But it'd be a gentle swell nonetheless, because there's nothing huge crashing on the waves. Puppy's Point. I wonder if that's a real point or just someone messing with Google here. But nothing wrong against puppies. Norfolk Island National Park. And there's the okay, so. Mount Pitt Road. Seems like they did a good job of conserving a lot of this territory. Oh, nice. Let's go right in the center here. Maybe this is the high point of the island. Beautiful palms. These look like giant ferns. Yeah, that color is amazing. Looking out towards the ocean there. Very nice fence line. Place to have your sandwich. Wonder what the common food is here. Thank you, Norman, for this photo. So let's see, the photo is there. So seems like you could drive up here. Looks like a nice hike through the woods and into that little nice. Meadow. I mean, it's kind of a plateau meadow there. So I'll go a little 3D view here. Seems like that's the highest point, though, for sure. See what else we can duck into. Nice. Quite a lot, actually. Wow, okay. It's very jungle-like. Like these stairs. Very deep running. And extreme trees there. Love the leaves. Very similar photo. But this area is a lot more jungle-like than I would have imagined. It kind of seems like it's got some humidity, judging by the fuzziness of that image. A lot of nice looking areas in here. Beautiful trails. Like something out of Fern Gully. Should have played that movie for all today. So that's nice. Love this trail. Seems like it's easy to get lost in, though. Wow. You can see why there's so many photos done here. Botanic Garden walking tracks. That is great. Some beautiful trees, nice walkway, very dense. I mean, there's barely any light showing through. So, it's quite impressive. Let's take a look once more. Let's go to the deepest one. Like, may have seen that photo before, so let's jump to the other side of the road here. Wow. Very horizontal growing plants. Interesting statue there. Very interesting. It's like holding some plants of some sort. I wonder what that's signifying. Wow. What else might be in this neck of the woods? Oh! Hello! It'd be creepy to run across this in the dark. But it's an interesting woman. It looks like she's kind of got a broom. On a patio to nowhere. This little walkway here in the... Yeah. Looks like some kind of visitor center. Tic-tac-toe. It almost look like donuts. Like some nice games here. Oh, it's a miniature golf place. Nice. That is great. That looks fun. Oh, that's good. Good on them for being creative like that. I'd like to come here and try it. Wonder how many holes there are. This looks like number 8. Number 7 over here. Alright. That is wonderful. Hideaway retreat. It's very hidden. Looks like tennis courts. Beautiful little pool, barbecue. Ah, this is nice. Reminds me a lot of like Hawaii. Some areas remind me a little bit of San Diego. Just because of Norfolk trees. Familiar pine. It's very pleasant. It's beautiful. Daydreamer Apartments. Don't mind staying here for a little bit. It's a nice town. Check out some foodie areas. Barney's Duffy Grill. It's got no photos of food. It's too bad. The fish and chook shop. Got any photos? Just one. Open tonight. Open tonight, 4 to 8 p.m., huh? Yeah. Foodland. Speaking of Hawaii, if you know Foodland, you know Hawaii. The Polynesian Apartments, okay. The Olive. Come on, Olive, show me some food. Cafe, the Olive. Well, no, not yet. What about this cafe? Oh, wonderful. That is beautiful. Eclectic variety of food. Wow, look at that. Wow. Delicious and pleasant hang out there. Slick's Deli. Darn, no photos. Come on, one more food place. We'll get there. That's what this movie theater looks like. Street of cars. Okay. Let's check out the airport. Couple runways. Norfolk Blue down by the airport. Nice. Looks delicious. Not sure if that's avocado over there. Norfolk Blue. Prices look a little bit expensive. Is that a cow coming in? Mexican spiced beef strips with Caspi tortilla avocado and Tom salad. 22. I don't know if that's... I mean, that's a dollar sign, so I don't know if that's euro, but I'm guessing it's American dollars. Not sure. I don't know if they use a different, same currency symbol, you know? Tahitian fish salad. It's a Christmas menu. Norfolk Blue! That is lovely. Love to come out and check this place. Love these kind of roots from these giant trees. Thanks, Melissa. Great photo. Shearwater scenic videos. Yep. Well, Two Chimneys Winery. Did we see this? We did. So this has been really, really fun. And as promised, we're gonna zoom out a little bit. Look at Phillip Island, just to the south. Wow. Mostly uninhabited. And that is nice. Definitely appreciate that. So we got different islands here. Nepean Island. Very plateau-like. So, that's been a lot of fun checking out Norfolk Island out here in the Pacific Ocean. And you can see it's actually I was a little bit wrong. It's pretty much directly north of New Zealand. In my mind, I had it like it was out to the right here, but it's right here. So that's been a lot of fun. I think that's on the border of the Tasman and Coral Sea, between Fiji and Australia, Norfolk Island. And had a lot of fun checking that out, mostly pictures, but definitely a fun looking establishments for food and places to live. I think if I was on a trip to Australia, New Zealand, to Tonga and Fiji, I would love to stop at Norfolk if I could. That's just been Real delight. So, as always, folks, interesting episode. No street views, but a lot of pictures. So we're actually able to cover an entire territory for the first time. So, I hope you all enjoyed it. And till next time, you all have a great day. And we'll see you soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.